I like the Peabody skin. It's kind of like the meme outfit, I guess, for the season.
Yeah, it's definitely the meme for this season. They always have that one meme skin. Oh, you're just looking at the Battle Pass, Sean?
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I just...
Now here's the question. Will you finish it?
I have to.
It's not like you're doing anything for like the next couple months, I guess, or something. It's gonna be playing.
Play Raider is... I don't know, y'all see her right here.
Who? Bright Rider?
Mm-hmm.
Why does she look younger, though? Nice hairstyle.
I don't even want to think about what Rowan would say about this.
She looks like a kid. Seriously.
I'm an adult, I can't be saying that.
The tier 100 skin or the tier 86 skin? It's
officer.
It's right cool. Here. How do you pronounce that? Magaldon. Nitro Fueled Apex Predator. Sheesh. He's pretty cool though. I like it. I like the outfit. Like how it's like very messy and junk. Like junk. Very 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 fitting. It could be like an easy supervillain or something. Like really cool skin. I like it. The Black Knight style for the T-60 power.
I just heard
power.
What the Sigma, that was hilarious.
What the Sigma?
Fritz, please.
What the Sigma?
How do you feel to have Fallout in Fortnite, John?
How do I feel to have Venom?
Fallout in Fortnite.
I feel so happy.
Now, will you unlock the skin? That's the question.
If I don't get to level 62, there's something seriously wrong with me.
So what, we're gonna keep playing or... Oh wait, never mind. I'm a dumbass. I didn't even ready up. I've seen that. I think I'm gonna change my skin. I like Toga. It's like one of my favorite current favorite skins. But I wanna use like a skin that's like... feels like it matches the season's theme, like... Maybe something like this. I could use that one wrestler skin, but I don't know. I'll use this skin. This skin's actually pretty cool. I'll use her. She's cool.
They're in a game. But all I go is we're doing pretty fun.
I'm about to leave from the gas station, bro.
I showed a picture to my father. It was like when Emily was saying goodbye to me or congratulations. And I gave her a hug goodbye and all that. My dad was like, why don't you hit on her? And I was like, Dad, I just need to know what that means. And he goes, well, you can imagine. And I was like, sorry I asked. He is something of a character. I'm gonna miss you guys though.
I'm gonna miss you, man, but I'm gonna make sure to see Deadpool 3 with you.
Maybe Transformers.
Of course.
There's something
yeah,
else.
There's a place in Marietta I wanted to have a mom talk to your mom about. It was, it's in Marietta. It's like a bowling alley. So after we saw the movie, we could literally just, like, bowl for, like, the next...
Hell yeah, that sounds fun.
And there's like an arcade. So if they have an injustice there, they can just you can just rock my shit.
Injustice you have a good chance of beating me at. I only played like one character in Injustice. I played a bit of MK11, so that's why I don't play as much anymore. I'm sorry, John, if you're so upset about that.
I am not so upset about that. It's okay. A respectful way to lose.
You did have fun though.
Never punching your head off.
You did have fun though, right?
Yeah, man.
Okay. I wish we got to play sooner, but we were finishing the movie. It was a good movie though.
Yeah, I feel bad. I kept making Mysterio jokes. I don't know why.
Yeah,
Rugged Dogskin had to go to the military after revealing Spider-Man's identity. Couldn't be me.
I'm gonna use his chest as bait. Someone's gonna drop down and go for it. Watch this.
Oh my god.
Come on, little guy.
You see your shoulder.
Come on, little guy. Idiot.
You're calling him an idiot? Riche, you can't.
Why don't you just go for the chest? Look what you made me do. What's another 16 years? 18 years. Make another kid. Go back to the lobby. Sorry, John, I was cooking. What's up, bro? Dude, this new combat shotgun. I'm sorry, hang on. I'm sorry, I'm gonna tell you all one time. This new combat shotgun.
It's literally
giving me deja vu. It's that good again. Like, it's like the old combat.
It's not a combat.
Alright, but go ahead. Please continue.
They have the Nuka Cola from Fallout in this.
Yeah, they do. It's awesome. I love it. Also, Cerberus is no longer a boss and now is an NPC, so that's fun. It's cool to see that they just didn't completely get rid of the Olympian, like, skins and, like, theme. Like, it's still here. Like, the character's still here. I think it's cool. Cause I was worried they were actually just gonna remove it completely, but they just kept the Gatekeeper and all that. The Thunderbolt and the Hades Chain, I'm pretty sure, are gone, though, from the game. It was fun while it lasted, though.
The new Coca-Cola gives you, like...
Oh, my God!
You saw that? Christ, I just...
What did he do, man, John?
Man couldn't even react, I just...
Man stood no chance. And John, come over here. Dude, that was funny.
He was like, just let me go home, and I just went, nuh-uh, and just... rocked this shit. Did you get loot from those, or was there like a chest?
There's a chest in it.
Well, silly me. Okay, I'm gonna show it with the white shit.
Well, silly me!
Gee, the liquor's Batman.
Zoink, Scoob, like, that's crazy, man.
I remember, like, we'd cringe so hard. Will would do his, like, Shaggy voice.
Just to think, like, we don't have to go back to, like, that place anymore. It's like, I don't know. I have, like, this weird feeling. I know you feel it, too. Like, it's like you're done. And the sad thing is, I actually low-key, like, some days when I had long breaks, I used to look forward to going to school. Like, I'm telling you right now, like, the next week or so, and I'm just home, waking up, not doing much, I'm just gonna be like, I miss school. That's gonna be a weird feeling.
Like, this last semester is actually fun.
You gotta make some motion.
I have fun at school. It's crazy.
Shit, I thought I would not have to make some motion, bro.
I'm done. I got my diploma. That's it.
Heard me, Richey?
What's up?
I said, if I got out of school, I would not be feeling bad.
What?
What the? What the?
What? It just spawned another car on top of mine.
I think he wrecked the game, buddy, so... some ammo and stuff real quick at this trailer park location.
I got battle-proof tires. Whatever that means. Also, cars have infinite gas, it seems, so you can boost as much as you want.
Only if they're nitro.
I think we're gonna regret that soon. I don't know why, but...
What, Brent?
The cars only have infinite gas because nitro boost.
I have nitro boost.
Yeah, see? Like that? It's only infinite
distance. I need to find a freaking turret for my car. Yeah, my car has like all the attachments. If you want to, you can get a ride.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm boring this poor guy. Oh my
god. John, use your shotgun. I got him. Draw, draw, another one coming up here.
Got him. I'm actually having fun. What the hell?
John, get that guy.
Okay, I'm gonna get him. One second. Okay.
John, get him. He's one shot. He's yours. Get him.
I'm having fun. This is crazy.
Fun? In Fortnite? Did they finally fix the game?
I will say the Nuka-Cola is like really good. I don't know if I said this. Gives you like 75 shields. So it's honestly like get some minis and
My little brother said it was pretty good. I mean, I don't really know what it does. But yeah, I know it gives you some sort of shield. The mini cola.
Nuka-Cola.
Nuka-Cola.
Gives you shields more than health.
I played Fallout, just not that much. I need to find my car. Oh, there it is. My car has like a cannon and everything on it. Oh, there's a dude right here.
Alright. I'm gonna show him my signal.
He's one shot.
Oh man, but
sorry.
Now you got this, brother.
There's a big shield, but I don't need it right now.
Oh crap, my.
You want to drive? Oh.
I need to stop at the gas station real quickly, I think.
Alright. Oh, John, get him! Get him, John!
My fucking stormtrooper aim.
Alright, John, get his teammate. I got one. It's a 1v1. There you go. I had to use one of my, my Nuka-Colas and a Shockwave because I was kind of paranoid I was going to die there. You hear that? The vault's opening.
Oops. Sorry, man.
That's the car.
No, you're good. I'll get my car back. We keep getting the cannon one. I want to get the turret attachment. I don't know. I can't ever find one for the car.
Drive to the box.
Come on, John.
Okay, I'll go get some gas for you.
No, I don't need it. The car is infinite gas. Oh, John, get him.
My game is glitching. It's making me swing my.
Try cutting control. Oh, I was gonna say. Usually, we cut the control off and cut it back on. That fixes the problem. I mean, usually I would let you open these cases, bro, but I also need levels this time.
The XP won't get itself, I understand.
Although I doubt you'll be playing this game as much as me, so I probably should just let you open them.
I'm just not a real Fortnite player. I'm sorry. Never.
Do you want this rifle? You can have this one and customize this. I'll just take the pistol. John, there's people outside. Hang on. Oh boy.
Oh crap, I got them with a. Fuck you, Billie Eilish.
Oh, hang on, John. I'm gonna drink one more of these.
On top.
I'm gonna go kill him. Yep. You're a failure, little nigga. Don't drop that. Hey, don't drop that. I mean, I would pick up their crowns, but we already have them because we won last match. Might even win again.
We might be good to now, dude. We might have jinxed ourselves.
Oh, my bad.
No, dude, that ain't true. It's just our luck, sadly. But our luck has been great so far.
John,
heal
up. Use those minis. Use that big shield. Use what you gotta use. Although there are crowns on the ground, so people are probably gonna be heading this way when they see the crowns to pick them up. Oh, that one just disappeared. Man. Yep, here they come. Heal up, John, get outside. I want you to be trapped in the vault again. That was dangerous. I'm surprised I even made it out alive. Yeah, do not look at the battle bus. There are NPCs driving that thing. John, there are real players heading this way. Oh wait, no, they're NPCs. John, get in my car, hurry up. Right here. Over here, on me. We gotta get out of here. Over here. John, over here. Oh, never mind, you're good. Yeah, but drive off. It's not worth it. Prince, how do you heal up your car?
You need to have the car in the vault.
Huh?
You need to have the car in one of the vaults. There's one car in each vault of the medallions.
Oh.
You eliminate a boss for the medallion, and then you go down to the vault and you open it.
Oh, no,
there's nothing but a car. And that car is really broken.
Okay. John, what are you doing?
Taking them on.
That was pretty cool, actually. My thoughts of the season at first, it's very chaotic. Wait, you bought a car?
No, I picked somebody else's car. That's why I bought a...
You wouldn't lie to me, would you?
No, I'm actually being serious. He's a bit lavish.
Oh, okay.
What happened?
I thought you bought this car from the item shop. I don't know, like, my boy
done. I kinda want to. Honestly.
I mean, it's up to you. I bought one, so I can't say it's a bad investment or not.
My bad, bro.
You're good. You can actually punch through other cars too with this glove. If you aim it right, like, I uppercutted you out of the front seat. I'm not even kidding. That shit was funny. Like, I was just trying to run away, and they were, like, trying to run me over. I just did this, and I actually hit him out of the car. Unless I'm crazy, but I'm 90% sure I knocked him, punched him out of the car. Now, this is what I'm talking about.
I think you can pull this off if you're not cocky about it. As long as we never back to the game.
There's another dude right here.
I'll switch sides with you.
Inver 30? Oh my god. John, run. Damn it. What was that? So I think I found out where the vault car went. Okay. I can go back for it.
I thought that was an actual enemy. And that was my mistake.
I did too.
It stalled me and then,
Oh, wait, no. Yep. That's the car, right? Yeah, right. Uh-oh. What a game. Ow.
They weren't terrible, but they weren't that great either. Obviously.
Hey.
Definitely not as good as you are at the gun.
Can you add your credit card on your
What kind of nonsense is that?
Can you add your credit card on here so I can download?
There's not much you can do, especially in zero build, against that car, because it heals. It can dash into you, and it has a minigun top.
It's weird. It might actually be better to play builds this season.
True. That's what killed me, like, my first match was that same car. And my brother was trying to warn me about it.
Because I can't download nothing.
Because I reached, I stopped shooting at that car. It doesn't break. Or it can break, but you need, like, basically, like, five people shooting at it. Because of how fast the car heals itself. So you're better off just, like, having more than one person shooting at it to break it. That's just to break the car, too. So it's kind of broken in a zero build.
Yeah, it is.
It doesn't have, it has infinite gas too. It heals, has a gun. Why keep touching me?
Can you put your card on you?
Bro finally got the emote.
I
actually like that emote.
No, cause yeah, I need something on here to download games.
I really need to get Raven team leader now that I'm thinking about it.
Oh my god.
You don't even got cash that card.
I would absolutely obliterate.
Nah, bro, keep going with guns. You were cooking.
I was a little late to graduation, too. That was, like, the funniest thing. My teacher's like, Riche is... Oh, he's right there. He's like, oh, he finally got here. Because they were calling roll. And they were like, Riche, late? I'm like, hey. I was like, we're a little bit late. Family photos had me behind, but we made it work.
Family is the most important, though. Also, yeah. Besides, his friend's done for me, honestly.
I didn't stay as long as I wanted to and take as many pictures as I wanted to. I took a lot of my family photos, but I didn't get many with my friends. The only people I took pictures of were you and Emily. I didn't get anyone else. There's too many people, I couldn't see where everyone was. I seen Heffy, though. I didn't get a picture of him, though.
I didn't get to either, so I'm kind of glad I
stayed. No, that's not true, bro. Brock came out to see you. He got one with Isaiah, his parents. And I just came over there and, like, ruined the picture completely. I'm like, am I bombing this? And they're like, no, you're good.
I was like, no, you are not bombing it whatsoever. The fact you actually brought more to the picture with your swagger, I would say.
And my weird gif, a bouquet of flowers made from dollar bills.
I love the creativity of that. I'm not even saying it, like...
My sisters did it. They were working on it. I didn't know what they were working on for me. It was like a present, and they ran up to me holding it at graduation. I had no idea. I didn't see it, so I was like... It was surprising. A lot of people, including Miss Paula, are like, oh, that's a crazy gift. And I'm like, yeah, my sisters went above and beyond with it.
That was nice. See, we should have this proof from our line.
I'm glad I made it. I'm very sad it's over, though, in a way. But I'm also not...
Yeah, I don't think you're good to class anymore, so...
Did you see my post on Instagram, what I said? I won't miss school. I'll just miss the friends I made along the way. And I post like all you guys.
Maybe it wasn't Fortnite, it was the friends we made on the... I was about to put that on my post.
I think I did send you some of the images if you wanted to post them, which you didn't. It's okay if you didn't like the way
I
you looked.
I was about to. I was looked like a...
You looked fine, man.
What? Some dude made a gay joke about me. I was like, maybe I shouldn't because I look like I'm gay against the
You look people. Like you look like you're white.
I said I look gay or something because I have like a different color shirt on.
No.
What, bro?
I don't think so, at least.
Your fit was way better though.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that. You want to keep playing? Do you want to keep playing or what?
I'm getting it right.
Oh wait, what's
Sasuke
up?
Sasuke and Itachi was on your shirt.
Yeah, Sasuke and Itachi.
That's right. I don't watch Naruto much, but I'd honestly get that shirt.
Really? You'd wear that?
Yeah, it's better than one of my Batman shirts for sure. And who cares, honestly, what we wear?
I don't.
And that's just
wear what makes you happy. If you like it, looks if it, it looks attractive, not attractive. It looks attractive. You like it? I mean, yeah, that's attractive to me. If you like it, it looks cool to you. Then wear it. If you like, it, then you should just go for it. Like that's all to it.
I try to listen to my mom and listen to them because she said the right people won't judge you. Which is very true.
They don't. They won't judge you.
But that also goes both ways. Like, if somebody think you're a complete psycho.
I mean, it's one thing. Sure, you didn't make a lot of friends in high school, but you made great friends in high school, and you should be proud of that.
I am grateful for the even though I didn't make maybe 20 friends. All I need is.
I think it was more than. I think it was more than 20. You're just not giving yourself enough credit. Think about it. You had Zach, Blake, Rylan, me, RJ, Heffy. The list goes on, man. I can keep counting.
Xander. I became friends with Ashton. We were talking.
I seen you guys graduate. I seen you guys graduate. She's right behind you. You were talking for a little bit. I wanted to yell your name because I was in the front row a little bit. I was the third row in the front. I seen you too.
Yeah, I kind of saw you. I was waving at you. But then you're looking away. I was like, crap. And then
when they said Richey Timothy Brooks, and I walked across stage, I was so happy in that moment.
I was so proud too. I was clapping and everything.
Owen said he was there and he was in the audience cheering and I'm not the most popular. Or I think it's because it's a white school. And he said people were just staring at him because no one else was cheering when they said my name. And he's like, it was the funniest thing, bro. And he sent me that on Instagram today, that message. When he said that name got called. I didn't see him there, but he said he was somewhere in the audience. There's so many damn people, so there's no way I would have found him. But yeah, he said it was the funniest thing. Everyone just stared at him when he was yelling and cheering for me. That's cool.
So were they being...
My sisters and them said when they were cheering, a lot of people were giving them dirty looks and stuff because they were they also cheered for you and Isaiah too. Oh, they said, we cheered for your friends too.
I appreciated that so much.
Yep, bro. You made it.
It made me smile actually.
They're John. John. You did it. He did.
I think I heard Prince the most.
You probably did. He said he was screaming though.
People need to just screw the fuck up. Who the actual fuck cares about skin color anymore? It is ridiculous.
You'd be surprised. My brother, when I was screaming, my family were all there screaming and cheering that I graduated. They're sitting around me. They were standing around me.
Stupid.
There was some kid mocking me, apparently, some little kid mocking me when I was yelling. He was yelling too, but my brother said, some little kid behind me, I didn't notice. Kind of sitting there screaming with my family of excitement. and that we're all screaming because we're just my family's loud, like we celebrate like that. So we're all just like yelling. They're like, "You made it! Whoa!" We're just like screaming like that for like 10 minutes or something. Not 10 minutes, but for a good like minutes. People were staring at us. There's some kid knocking.
My family does that too. So I mean,
that, but people gotta understand, bro. That's years, like that's years of work and staying up, studying, stressing over a quiz in the morning that you're just not comfortable about. Finals that you're not comfortable about. That one girl you see in the hallway that you're like, yeah, that you're not comfortable about. I mean, wait, what?
Like the, damn bitch, you Starfire? Okay, I'm sorry.
Damn bitch, you Starfire? Her hair was red, though. Like, it was obviously, like, it was so red that you knew she dyed it that color. Like, that was a redhead. And she wasn't even ginger, either. Like, you can tell who's a ginger due to their freckles and stuff, but she just wasn't that. She was just a redhead. I'm like, damn bitch, you Starfire? I keep doing this email. I don't know.
Me off, man.
What's that?
People are mocking your family.
Some people. Then some lady was nice. She took a picture for us. I was holding my flowers and my money flowers. She said, "That's a really nice gift. Can I take a picture of you?" Miss Paula came and she's like, "Oh, I want to get a picture." Miss Paula was hugging me. It was sweet. I see Miss Russell on my way out. She said, "Congrats." I told her thank you because she did push me, especially like my freshman sophomore year to like just finish school and put my work in. So I really do appreciate them for that. My teachers played a big role in it, and a lot of them helped me out in the long run. They did stuff they weren't really have to or necessarily required to do, because they really just wanted to see me do it and succeed. And goddamn it, I did it. We did it. We did it, John.
Yes, sir. We did, but you didn't. You're the reason you're here. And your family, of course. I did DDT. I didn't try. I didn't. You're the one who tried
to lock in, so. Sorry if they all made you nervous. My big old family.
They didn't make me nervous at all. I wanted to say hey to everyone, but like. I also don't want to come across as weird and be like.
My mom was like, "Oh, your mom was like, I want to get a picture of my other son," which I love her for that. I do see her as my godmother too, so I'm glad she thinks of me that way. And then my mom was like, "I'll get a picture of John then." She's so sweet.
Your mom is the coolest.
She does love you, John. It's okay.
I love her too. She's always been so kind to me.
Same here, brother. And yes, you are my brother. Brother from another mother.
That's what I said to like all you guys. I was like,
"No, John was like,
are my brothers. I don't care anymore." Like,
and Brock was like, "You're sweet." Or, that was cool. Did he come there just for you, or was that like, or he just came to see everyone, all his friends? I think
everyone. Yeah.
Yeah.
Even Nolan used to be so close.
Everyone's close with Nolan. I'm gonna miss Nolan. When I got pictured, everyone, Nolan was like, "You rule," and he kept saying it to me. I just really didn't listen to it. Like, I'm sitting here thinking about it. Now it's over, and it's like, those words cut deep. He's like, "You rule, Rashay," like truly, and I was like, "I don't believe that," but I'll take it.
Nolan means that 100%. He's.
Like, he can say, I feel like he can say that to anyone, but, like, he's just, like, he just seen something special in me. Because I was, like, Richard, like, Nolan's one of Nolan's first friends, like, back in 7th grade before. Like, some people actually thought he was weird because of what he liked, like, hockey and, like, rock star music. We used to, like, talk about that back in, like, middle school. And he got, like, really popular just being himself. Because some people did think he was weird back then, like, I remember. And that's the funny thing, is just he kept doing what he did, and he stood out, and he didn't try, he just was nice and just been himself. And that's awesome. And it shows you, it doesn't matter what you like or what you support, you can do it, like, truly, bro, like, just keep doing what you do.
Yeah, and be sure
and be proud of what you do. That's like... What makes you happy, John? Just do it. Just do that shit like Nike. Oh, I'm sorry.
That was clothing. I'm not. That wasn't clothing at all. Please.
Is that Mark from Invincibles? What's another 18 years? Make another kid.
Mark, let me break it down for
you. Let me break it down for you, Mark. Is this sad about the Omni-Man skin just to make that joke?
Talking about me being 21.
I really do need to buy it just for that.
I could have bought Adam Invincible too, but I just want an Omni-Man, honestly, because Omni-Man is just that guy.
Honestly, he is. We're wrong about that.
I gotta watch season 2 some more though. I only got like watch like the first 2 episodes of season 2 of Invincibles.
I saw that girl I think I told you about that like kind of, we kinda had some like growth stuff a couple years ago, but like you're like both smiling, so like it was like no hard feelings.
Yeah.
That's like a good feeling.
That is a good feeling.
This is real life now. Just gotta let go and love yourself.
Yeah, no, when I turn 6, you were born.
Well, I'm glad you feel that way. So I don't want you to put yourself down anymore.
I'm starting to actually like myself. It's so weird. Like,
you should. You really should.
And that goes birthday.
I mean, your mom already said it. You're kind, smart, and if you ever like say you aren't, then it's basically like saying your mom was lying about you, which just don't make her feel like she's lying about you.
My mom's never lied to me once, I feel like.
No. Parents will lie to you to keep secrets, to keep you safe, but for the most part, no. She wouldn't lie about that. There's no way.
Even then, my mom kind of tells me, because she knows sometimes if she'll keep the truth, it kind of almost hurts more sometimes.
Also, I already asked like my family and my sister, did they think you're ugly? And they said no. So seriously, don't put yourself down.
Did you say you're sorry for that? No, I appreciate that. And I really appreciate them saying that.
I just noticed you put on builds.
I put on what, man?
You put on build mode. I just noticed that.
I just noticed it, man. I'm sorry. So.
No, you're good. I play builds in a minute, though, so it's a nice refresher. Let's get back into the flow of building for a little bit. I mean, this is how Fortnite should be played, right?
That is true.
Although zero build is, like, one of my favorites. I love zero build.
Family was so chill though, like I haven't gotten a chance to talk to your older brother much, but he seems like really chill.
He is.
So.
Carlton? Yeah. That's my brother.
I remember like I just wanted to tell you this. You used like back in middle school, you used to like say you had like a dumb name that you felt like you did. I just wanted to tell you, I never got the chance. You have like an awesome name, dude. It's better than just John Lee.
My name?
Apparently I have one. Yeah, your name is awesome. Mine's fine. A bit more on the boring side, but...
That's okay, man. Thank you for your kind words. They go a long way. Oh my god, you just did so much damage to me with that. I went from 75 to 17 shield.
I am sorry, brother.
Nah, you're good. I got minis. Let's go.
Can I find my brother somewhere?
You can break that.
Sorry, dude. I'm not used to the cars being like this.
Me neither. What the heck?
Did that chicken just fucking explode?
I think.
What the fuck? I like this new area of the map, actually.
Oh, I didn't get the shield for that. Hang on, let me break these for shields.
I got you, baby.
Cause you're like breaking.
Oh my!
It didn't kill me. It didn't hurt me that time. All right.
All right, let me drive through these.
Oh, they recharge. They're like those one things. How do you feel about this season?
I really like it, actually.
Like enough to get to tier 100?
I think so.
This game is so weird, but I love it.
I really like this mythic, like, car. It just has, like, an endless supply of, like, I don't know what this stuff is called.
I got you. I'm trying to build a ramp for you.
Nitrous splash, okay. That's what it's called.
Woo! Okay. Hang on, bro. There's some, I remember there's this. I'm gonna break this really quick. Okay. I'm just chilling, bro.
I'll pull up.
Oh, all right. I think I'm just gonna get inside the car now. No more chillin's up.
Yeah, I'm terrified that I'm actually just gonna
run me over.
Yes. Brother didn't stand a chance. Like,
brother,
sure that you like.
What is this vehicle?
Oh my god.
Wait, what is this vehicle? Seriously.
It's the place I landed. It's the mythic bosses,
Yeah, I know. But like, I wonder if they're gonna nerf this thing. Like, there's no way that they're gonna keep this like this. It's kinda stupid.
Alright.
What do you think, John?
They probably are gonna nerf it. Okay.
It's fun though.
Okay.
Bro's about to hit like the craziest boost jump. Woo! Oh my god!
Everybody else is just killing each other and we're just chilling in our cool ass car.
I'm in my mom's car. Vroom vroom.
I haven't heard that name in.
Hang on, bro. I'm gonna grab these big shields. I've seen like two big shields right here. I wanna grab them. Alright.
About to hit another one. Ain't no way we're about the whole battle pass just because the little guy, we know your mom bought you that. You didn't earn it. Oh my god.
Dude, he's one shot. John is driving the builds.
I got this. Fuck you, kid.
Alright. Good god. He was building for his life right there.
I don't know if I'm more disappointed if he, like, lost or that he bought the first 60 tiers of the battle pass.
He actually did too. Bro,
he graduated too and he's like, Moms, I love you, but can you please?
I'm like, Mom, I need that new Fortnite battle pass.
It's like a damn SpongeBob. I need it, like.
I don't like that they changed the upgradation bench again. Like, can we not do this? Alright, I think I'm good on attachments. I just customized my shotgun mostly, because the Sorrowful is kind of mid this season. Alright. I can't believe this car actually heals, too. This might be a little broken, Epic. Like, where were y'all cooking? Oh my god. I gotta come and put my bro Sir Samurai. You know how it is.
It definitely goes together way better than SS2255.
Sir Samurai. It's a cool name. I wonder who came up with it.
My best friend and brother, I would say. The new guy in the world.
Oh my god!
What the fuck is happening?
Right there, gun. John, get away from the spikes. Get after him, I'm chasing him.
Motherfucker. My name is Zane Tucker, I got a new portrait. Me out. Oh.
Run into his car. Uh oh, get out.
Shit, I'm cooked. Motherfucker.
Wait, what is the range on that?
GGAL and TMB. Jeep Allen, you know, I really hope both sides of your pillow are warm tonight. Okay, that might be going a little too far.
Where you think you going, huh?
You thought that skin was, like, so bad at one point. I remember, that was funny.
One point! Hang on, whoa, calm the brakes.
I forgot to build, even, like, I'm not used to...
Yeah, me too, low-key, I was forgetting to build at one point. God damn it, not again. I can probably get your EV card really quick. Go. Jesus fucking Christ, man. There's no escaping this.
Damn, two captain.
they nerfed the slide, like, can't really slide anymore while jumping like that.
Damn.
Bring it, punks. I need to blow up that car, and then I'll be safe.
Run it back up, it's slow,
dude, look how much damage. Like, 800 damage. Alright.
So, guy down there?
Let's dance, princess. Dumbass. Where you think you going? You get your sweet cheeks back here. Oh, what the hell? That's annoying. That's actually pretty annoying. Just build. Well, I mean, I had him one shot, but due to me and my ability Chinese the gloves, I didn't give him all that time to heal.
Does it really feel like you graduated at all, man?
No. That's why I said it feels weird. It really doesn't. I'll probably just go reboot you somewhere. Yeah, bro, it feels strange.
I just think I'm going to school next year, and yeah, it's...
Yeah, like school, what's that even?
I guess it's time for me to never see the outside world again. This one not lasted, but... There's a vault, but... I don't know if it's worth it.
Yeah, I'll still go in there. Was there anything
in here, actually?
Was there anyone in there good?
Got a explosive crossbow.
There's a flowberry fizz over here.
A combat shotgun.
You got any healing items? John's running past all the main shields. John, grab your shields and let's run. The storm's right here.
Oh man. Okay.
Oh, that's an NPC. There's only 4 people left, bro.
I'll make it out of the storm, but yeah.
Just stay over there.
Is
he shooting at you?
Yeah, some Midas. I think it's easy to avoid that.
Yeah, it is. Well, on the I'm sorry, bro.
Anonymous, nobody knows you, little bro.
I'll kill him first.
No baddies, no mason.
I'll try to kill him for a second time. Okay, that explosive crossbow, that shit might be a little broken, just saying.
Just know, bro, he has no motion and... yeah. We play Chapter 2, Season 2 every day.
Trust me, bro, we know.
Dang, bro, I didn't go outside, I'm sorry.
I need these last guys to fight each other. Okay.
Well, I didn't play it as much as you, but... I did put in the hours, still.
Yeah, bro, I'm sorry. I'm a little bit... I might be a little bit addicted. By tomorrow, I'm like level 20-something.
I remember, like, 3 or level 20. You're like, I'm offended you think it's that low.
Damn it. That bow is actually so annoying. That shit's like one-shotting my builds. My fucking controller died. My fucking controller is dead. Cannot make this shit up. Alright, little bro, when I knock you, and don't be looking crazy now. Chasing me all hard and shit. Yeah. Oh. No teammate for you, bitch. Fucking chasing me and shit. Oh, you can't fucking slide, dude. They really nerfed that shit. It's all good, he doesn't see me. Nope. Alright, good news and bad news. Which one here first? For some reason, I won't let him pick up the other medallion. What the heck was that?
Dude, that was...
Sorry, were you going somewhere? Back to the lobby. I'm the bad guy, I guess.
You made that poor guy and stole the game.
Yeah, that's right. Two idiots chasing me the whole time got laid out along with that guy. All that was for you, John. No one kills my partner.
Thank you, man.
No one kills my partner and gets away with it. I know, I'm trash.
No, you're absolutely...
John's like, this man...
Attractively.
John's like, my bro's just good at everything, what the fuck?
First day I got at Fortnite, I got rizzed up. That's crazy.
I might actually post it on YouTube. What you think? YouTube game?
Should do that.